boomerang.
Let me tune up a little bit.
Freebird.
No, we're not playing Freebird. We're not playing Skinner.
Play some Skinner, man.
Play some Skinner, dude. Play that there Skinner now.
This song's called Purple Rain. Thank you to everybody who's come out here tonight. It really means a lot to me. And thank you for Nathan Bryce and Loaded Dice for coming out here and playing with us tonight. And thank you, Giselle, for opening the show. So give it up for my sister. And thank you for HopMonk for having us here as well. So thank you. And lastly of all, thank you, Mum and Dad, for doing all the hard work back home so I could come here and play for you guys tonight. So thank you. All right, we say something in Australia, we say, let's send it. And how about we do it, eh? everybody. We hope you guys all enjoyed. And I think Dad has some words to Dr. Scott.
Glad you enjoyed.
Videos do no justice, eh? You have to be a part of it, and man, you guys are in for a treat. The new album is absolutely amazing. You know, it's nearly finished. He's got about 3 or 4 songs left to do. His new one just went on pre-sale. The House Always Wins, so that released on pre-sale 2 days ago, so make sure you get over and pre-save that for him and support him on his journey. That'll be 4 from 4 number ones on his first album if you guys get them. Just wanted to say a huge thank you to every single person that made the effort to come out here tonight. It's really special for not just yourselves, but for our family. Like, being from the other side of the world and giving up everything we've got and family to be here with just us four and making new friends in a new country, it's really difficult. So we thank you all for being a part of this with us. Last but not least, myself and my wife will be over at the merch stand. If you guys want to support Taj and you feel that he done a good job, get yourself anything, man. A hat, a shirt, that's all diesel and all those insignificant things we need to get down the road on this very important journey that he's on. So thank you so much. Big love to all of yous, and we'll see yous on the next one.